Deborah, I would like to ask you a question. Have you ever been bullied in school?
No, I've never been bullied. All thanks to my mom. Because when I was going into reception, my mom told me that I should not allow anybody to be rude to me. I should not allow anybody to be rude to me. Because she doesn't accept it. For example, if someone blew my eye out and is bruised, my mom will make sure she knocks the other one out and she'll send me back to the school to go and defend myself so that next time nobody would dare ever bully me. Thank you.